Growing up, our family had a yearly Christmas tradition. Our pillows, blankets, and sleeping bags would be lugged downstairs and spread out across the living room floor. As kids, we would excitedly fall asleep beside the Christmas tree in anticipation of Christmas morning. My parents, however, would toss and turn on an uncomfortable living room floor, waiting for the darkness to fall away and the light of the morning to come. Their exuberance over the morning light certainly had much to do with the joy of Christmas, but also had quite a bit to do with their joy that another year of sleeping on a hard floor in the name of tradition was over. I know my dad was not saying all is well about his back. There will be periods in our lives when all is well does not roll off our tongues either. There are days, months, even years where the darkness may feel never ending. There will be times when the night feels long. There will be moments when our circumstances are uncomfortable and we are anxiously awaiting a change. In these moments, let us remember that the light has already come. We have nothing to wait for. What a joy it is to rejoice in this light. Not in the light of the sun rising on Christmas morning after a difficult night of sleep, but the light our Savior has brought to a dark world. When we find ourselves facing these moments of darkness, let us turn our eyes back to the word of the Lord. Let us rest in the light of Jesus, for it is within his own promises that we are given the dawn of love's light-filled hope. Let us remember Jesus' words, "I have come into the world as light, so that whoever believes in me may not remain in darkness." John 12:46. May the dawn of the morning be a reminder of the light our Lord has brought to a dark world. For only in that moment can we truly rest in the words, "All is well."